Hello students, welcome to the lab lecture of programming in C for BCA first semester as per the syllabus of IK Gujral, Punjab Technical University, Jalandhar. The course code is 1905. Let us check the contents first of all. This one is the subject UGCA 1905. The course title is Problem Solving Using C Laboratory. This one is the syllabus. I have already completed first 7 programs. Today I am going to discuss about the 8th program. Write a program to accept the values of 2 variables. For that, I am using Dev C++ or Dev C platform. This one is the title. The contents are strictly according to IK Gujral, Punjab Technical University. For Bachelor of Computer Application, Semester 1. Course name is Problem Solving Using C Laboratory. Course code is UGCA 1905. It's program number 8. Write a program to accept the values of 2 variables. First of all, header file stdio.h. This one is required. The second header file include conio.h. This one is the base content. Then main function. This one is the basic requirement. Write a program to accept the values of 2 variables. It means 2 variables are required. Let us take 2 variables A and B. Then print. Enter any 2 integer values in the new line, semicolon. This one is required. Then scanf, you can enter 2 times percentage d. In the previous program, sometimes we enter single time percentage d. Percentage d is the control string to enter integer value. Then ampersand is the address, ampersand a, ampersand b. In this way, you can enter 2 values. After that, you can display the values. Here you have to write printf. Printf. Then you can display here first value is equal to percentage d. Here you can write a semicolon. Then printf second value is equal to percentage d. Here you can write b. You can write here first integer value, then second integer value like this. Now execute the program. Enter any 2 integer values, 3 and 4. First integer value is 3 and second integer value is equal to 4. You can write new line here. And execute the program again. 5 and 4. First integer value is 5 and second integer value is equal to 4. In this way, you can enter any 2 integer values. Similarly, you can enter float values. Float C and D. Suppose these are the 2 variables. You can copy this content and paste here. Enter any two. You can write decimal values. Decimal values or a float values, you can write. Here you have to write percentage F and percentage F because the new variables are there, C and D. You can write here. Then first float value or decimal value, you can write whatever you would like to write, percentage F. Then second decimal value, here you can write percentage F. You can write new line here like this. In this way, you can enter two decimal values. Execute the program. Enter any two integer value. Then decimal value, you can enter like this. You can display first decimal value and second decimal value. Let us check. Here you have to write C and D. C and D. And you can write here percentage 0.2F up to 2 points of decimal. You can write 0.2F like this. Now execute the program. Enter any two integer values 3 and 4. Then 1.2. 0.4, you can display the data. First decimal value 1.20 and second decimal value 3.40, because I have written 0.2f. What is the meaning of that value 0.2f? It means after the decimal 2 points are there. If I am writing 0.1f, you can display only the single value. Let us check the output. You can display only up to 1 point of decimal. 2 and 3, suppose I am writing 1.2 and 3.4, you can display the data as it is. First decimal value 1.2 and second decimal value 3.4. These are the contents of displaying of a number, integer value or float value. Next time I will discuss about write a program to find simple interest, input or amount, period in year and rate of interest. By entering this data, you have to display the simple interest. I will try to calculate amount also by writing principal, then period, that is time period, and rate of interest. After that, calculation of amount will be there. Then calculation of simple interest will be there. Thanks for watching my video.